This video shows you how to withdraw your PayPal fund to your GCash account. Before you begin, make sure that you have linked your PayPal to your verified GCash account. From your phone, open the GCash application, and then, on the upper left corner of the display, tap the menu icon. Tap My Linked Accounts, and then tap PayPal. In the email field, type your PayPal email address. And then tap Next. Log in to your PayPal account. And then tap Authorize. Tap Close and Continue. Your PayPal account is linked to your GCash successfully. You will also receive an email from PayPal when the link is successful and GCash has been added for pre-approved payments. But before you can transfer your PayPal fund to your GCash account, you need to convert your balance to Philippine Peso. To do that, open the PayPal website from your web browser and then log in. Remember that you cannot use the PayPal mobile application to convert the balance. From the PayPal balance section, click the overflow menu icon and then select Manage Currencies. From the currency that you want to convert, click the overflow menu icon and then select Convert Currency. Select Philippine Peso and then click Next. Enter the amount and then click Next. Click Convert Now and then click Done. You may now view your available balance in Philippine currency. You can now withdraw your PayPal Peso balance to GCash. From your phone, open the GCash app and then tap Cash In. From My Link Accounts section, select PayPal. Enter the amount that you want to withdraw and then tap Next. Make sure that it does not exceed your available PayPal balance. Tap Confirm and then tap Done. Refresh the application to view your updated GCash balance. You will receive notifications for the successful withdrawal. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel!